Hello, and welcome once again to a truly fascinating literary adaptation. Today we'll be visiting Of Mice and Men, a novel from the 1930s that deal with the exploits of the average American worker. Now, what could possibly be better than seeing this book come out and be published? Rather, a movie coming out and being published about the book, with such stars and such performances as George Clooney, Leonardo DiCaprio, and Mr. T. No, not really. Actually, we couldn't afford that because we realized we didn't have any budget. So instead, we went with a bunch of these guys, and it's not very good. Sorry. To explain the moral behind Mice and Men, we have the modern teenage version of MC Chaos.
Yeah, this is MC Chaos. Mice and Men is about a bunch of white crackers getting shot on a cracker funk.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy this lovely literary adaptation of Mice and Men. Mind you, it's probably not very good.
Don't try drinking that stuff.
I likes it like chocolate.
Lenny, this better stop. You can't be pouring engine fluid over people's heads like you've been in the past. You better dang well remember it.
I will, honest!
Lenny, we really need this job. If anything happens, come back to this tree. Lenny, what you got in your hands?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
It's a damn stuffed animal, ain't it?
No.
It is, you damn fool.
But it's so soft and cushy.
And dead, you idiot.
All right, George.
Give that to me.
You guys the new guys?
Yeah. You got a problem with it?
It's all good. It's all good, man.
Screw it up. Where's the boss?
Boss ain't in right now. You boys got names?
Yo, I'm George. This is Big Lenny.
The boss man ain't in right now, but Slim is.
Who the hell is Slim?
I'm Slim.
We need a new help.
This is George and Big Lenny.
For shiz.
I gotta go get some Paris parts, so peace out.
I gotta go get some Lego, so I'm gonna bounce.
Why the hell ain't you two working? Slim told us to.
Yeah, boy!
Who are you?
IDK?
Talk, dumbass.
Just tell him, Len. Don't start a fight.
My name is Lenny.
What are you trying to pull?
Nothing.
I got my eye on you.
She's the tramp.
For show.
Heyo!
Hey, boys. What you doing?
Lenny, stay away from her. She's trouble.
What? Can't I just come and say hi? A girl gets lonely.
What the hell do you want?
Look at me. I just wanted some company.
She fine!
Keep your eyes in your head, fool.
What's the matter, hon? It don't hurt to look.
Get out of here, you dirty tramp.
Fine, then. I'll talk to you later, baby.
Lenny, stay away from her. She's a mother.
You heard him, Len. Stay away from that mother.
She's a babe. What we talking about?
Stay away from her, Lenny.
You got it, dude.
Stupid dog. Why'd you have to die? Oh, God! What's George gonna say? I killed her! I better go to the tree.
What did I do?
Oh my God! Guys, get out here!
Cheese and rice!
Oh no! What's Lenny done?
That damn fool. Lenny's gonna die.
Don't do anything you'll regret.
I done something bad.
It's okay, Lenny. I take care of you. I'm sorry, boy.
Come on, George. Let's leave him sleep.
I want to see that.
Whoa, down. I did action.
That's what I
shut up.
She's fine.
Bye.
Oh, no.
Do it.
Wait. Start over.
Do it now. Start again.
What?
Start again.
Cheese and rice.
Here starts.
Man, no. Yeah, you say you gotta say no.
Boy.
Boy.
All right, do that.
This is Dr. Flash.
Shut up, Cliff.
Oh, I didn't know. Yeah, let's go.
It's not on.
Boss, hey, literally, wait, sorry.
These people are crazy.